We all know Riverdale is a scary place to be.
Whether you're cruising late at night in a forest
or a pedo music teacher,
darkness is everywhere in Riverdale. This is Recap Recon. I am J-Lag.
And I'm NB. Here are the top 5 scariest Riverdale moments.
Number 5 goes to the Blossom Boys.
You know, Jason's murder really set the tone for the show. When we see Jason's dead-ass body float up by the lake in the pilot episode,
we knew just how dark Riverdale was willing to get.
And it didn't stop there.
For the season's end, we also have to deal with Clifford's weird-ass wigs.
And his dead hanging body.
Oh yeah, that too. I don't even know which one's worse.
I don't know. Yeah, it's true. Number 4 is the creepy, spooky Fox Forest.
Sexy?
No, it's literally terrifying, and I was so scared for Kevin.
Yeah, I definitely agree. I think everyone was a little creeped out when he got into that stranger's car.
And I kind of figured like Kevin wouldn't die in that moment.
But it was still really messed up because that ish happens to people in real life.
The number 3 spot goes to Cheryl Bombshell because this scene was really real and really scary.
Yeah, we weren't sure how far the writers were going to take it, but seeing her unravel on screen was really scary to watch.
And again, I think the writers do an amazing job with touching on such real issues and recognizing that those things happen, and they can happen to anybody, and why not talk about it in Riverdale, right?
True words cannot have been spoken, NB. Number 2 goes to Grundy.
Seriously, who the F cares about Grundy? But legit, the scene gave me nightmares.
And like, we don't really care about her anymore, especially after we find out that she's still a pedo even in Greendale.
Seriously, but this scene was still messed up because the Black Hood literally climbs into her house.
And then basically saws off her neck.
Yeah, he like chokes her so hard that she's bleeding.
Like it was down so to gross. Her toes. It was terrifying. And the number 1 scariest moment in Riverdale goes to
Candyman. Literally every single nightmare that I had as a child, and this man decides to roll up in my favorite show right now. Like, no, I'm not having it.
Oh, no. Oh, hell no. Not only is he terrifying, but that entire sequence of where he meets Jughead by the side of the road, the Greendale reference, the dead animal in his truck.
Huh?
He doesn't even pay the bill.
That is the scariest part.
My friend here paid for it.
What?
Bitch, what?
I mean, cinematically, it was so dark and so beautiful.
Loved the format of this episode.
And that's it, guys. If we miss any of your scariest Riverdale moments, let us know. Comment below.
Thanks for watching.